Hello, good morning. My name is Rashid Zaghdoudi. Today, the topic of my presentation is binary gabbro pattern descriptor and principal component analysis for steel surface defect classification. This presentation is organized as follows. We start with an introduction in which we present the general framework of our study. Then we describe in more detail the architecture of the proposed steel surface defects classification system. Next, we will present and discuss the experimental results. Finally, we present the conclusion of our work. Steel products are widely used in various fields of industry, such as aerospace, automobiles, building materials, military defense, or machinery. However, during the steel manufacturing process, the quality of those products can be affected by the presence of some surface defects. Those defects do not only affect the visual appearance of the product, but they can also decrease its essential performance, such as corrosion resistance, abrasive resistance, and fatigue strength. Therefore, it's very important for the inspection systems to classify those defects into various categories in order to adjust the production line and improve the quality of steel products. Various techniques for steel surface defects inspection have been developed to meet manufacturer requirements in terms of time, cost, and accuracy. Among those techniques, machine vision technology has proven to be an appropriate means, especially since the implementation of inspection systems has become possible thanks to recent advances in the fields of sensor, calculator, and electronic imaging. This figure shows the products procedure of the steel defects inspection system. A surface inspection system consists essentially of one or more camera, a specific lighting device, an image acquisition module, and a processing unit. Surface defect classification is a key step for steel inspection system. It aims to assign a class or category to the surface defect manually or automatically. However, the random appearances of those defects, the large intra-class variation, and unstable gray values make this task very complex, which requires a very efficient classification methods and good feature extraction technique. Therefore, the main objective of this work is to propose an efficient classification system based on the binary gabbro pattern descriptor and the PCR feature reduction method to classify six famous different types of hot-rolled steel defects, such as crazing, patches, pitted surface, inclusion, rolled-in skull, and scratches. The proposed system consists of four major steps after the image defect acquisition. The first step is the pre-processing of the defect image based on the contrast enhancement. The second step is extraction of the image texture features by using the binary gabbro pattern descriptor. In the third step, the principal component analysis is applied to the BGP descriptor to reduce the dimensionality of the feature vector. And finally, the final step is the SVM multi-class classifier is used to classify the different steel surface defects. Pre-processing is a set of operations performed on the surface defect image in order to reduce the volume of data to be pre-processed and eliminate the noise introduced by the acquisition device, and to represent the image in a form appropriate for the feature extraction step. Contrast enhancement is the commonly used method for the image processing step. It's based on the histogram equalization. Its basic idea is to adjust the contrast of an image by making the distribution of the pixels values of the image more evenly across the entire grayscale levels. This figure shows the histogram equalization of a surface defect image. Feature extraction is a key step of any pattern recognition system. For our problem of steel surface defects classification, we have chosen to represent the surface defects image by binary gabbro pattern features. Different from the traditional method locally binary pattern LBP, BGP features is a global texture feature with a more distinguished description ability. In addition, BGP is a training-free rotation invariant texture feature based on difference between two regions Obviously, such an implementation is much more robust than the method based on the difference between two pixels. The main steps involved in BGP descriptor calculation are summarized as follows. The first step of BGP is applying a Gabor filter to every pixel in the image. We extract features from the image under three different resolutions with eight different directions. So the second step is binarization. The third step is adopting an analog strategy as used in LBP to get the binary Gabor pattern descriptor. In this work, a simple and efficient method based on the PCA technique is used to reduce the size of BGP feature vector. The following steps outline the computational detail of PCA method. Step 1, standardize the dataset. Step 2, calculate the covariance matrix for the features in the dataset. Step 3, calculate the eigenvalues and eigenvectors for the covariance matrix. Step 4, store the eigenvalues and their corresponding eigenvectors. And step 5, pick k eigenvalue and the form or matrix of eigenvectors, and finally transform the original matrix. In this research, we have chosen the support vector machine method for the classification stage. For implementation, the libsvm library was used. It supports multi-class using one guest one strategy with RBF kernel is used. It has two principal parameters: kernel parameter J and soft margin or penalty C. The determination of the optimal values of those parameters is based on the grid search method using five-fold cross-validation. The performance of the proposed two surface defect classification system is evaluated by conducting a series of experiments on the well-known new steel surface defect database. It includes a total of 1800 grayscale images of 6 common hot rolled strip defect types, such as crazing, patches, pitted surface, inclusion, rolled in scale, and scratches. 300 samples of each surface defect with an original resolution of 200 by 200 pixels of each image. This figure shows a sample image from this surface defect database. The evaluation of the proposed system is accomplished with two data partition sets for training and testing, as 50-50% and 75-25%. The aim of using several sets of partition during the classification phase is to obtain the best possible discrimination using the smallest number of training samples, and to reduce the complexity of the classification stage, and to increase the generalizing power of the classifier. For better evaluation of the proposed PCA BGP descriptor for the classification of surface defects of hot rolled products, we compared it with five known texture descriptors: histogram of oriented gradients, HOG, gray level coherence matrix GLCM, local binary pattern LBP, local phase quantization LBQ, and BCF, binarized statistical image features, by using three types of classifier: SVM, FKNN, and random forests. This table lists the texture descriptor used in this work and their parameter sets. For the HOG descriptor, the number of cells is 6 and the number of bins is 5. For the GLCM descriptor, we extract the 19 statistics of the GLCM matrix, such as autocorrelation, contrast correlation. For the LBP descriptor, we use uniform pattern with 1-8 configuration. The LPK was implemented with the RATS equal to 5, and BCF descriptor was implemented with the filter of 11 by 11 and the length of 8 bits strings. And finally, for the PGP, 8 different orientations are used. The results of the different descriptor on the first evaluation set, 75-25%, are summarized in this figure. The results obtained indicate that the BGP descriptor outperforms the other types of descriptor for the three types of classifier. While the results of the different descriptor on the second evaluation set, 50-50%, are summarized in this figure. From the produced results, it is observed that the proposed PCR-BGP feature extraction method achieves the best average classification accuracy among all other methods in both classification sets. Moreover, in the experimental results of those methods, it is observed clearly that the performance of SVM of the SVM classifier is better than the two other types of classifiers. Finally, we present a comparative analysis of the proposed system with the most recent researchers' works in the field of steel surface defect classification. This table presents a comparative overview of the different systems evaluated on the same database using the same evaluation protocol as that used in our study. We can see clearly that the proposed system reaches a maximum classification accuracy better than any of the existing systems, validating the ideas presented in this research. As conclusion, in this study we deal with the problem of automatic classification of surface defects of steel products by using the Binet-Gabor pattern descriptor for the first time on this file. In addition, the principal component analysis is applied to the BGP features to reduce the dimensionality of the feature vector and speed up the whole process. Several experiments were conducted on the new surface defect database to investigate the performance of the proposed system. Comparison of the results be obtained with those of well-known texture descriptors such as HOG, GLCM, LBP, LPK, BCF, and with the state-of-the-art methods on the steel surface defects classification framework demonstrate the effectiveness of the proposed approach. And finally, thank you for listening.